Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is Reverend Neil Glover, Minister for Aberfeldy, Dull and Weem, Grand Tully, Logierait and Strathtay.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. It is a privilege to be able to speak on this Holy Week leading up to Easter. I want to begin by telling you a secret about the church, and I would appreciate if you kept this quiet. In the church, we follow Jesus Christ, who taught us how to love and asked us to go and do likewise. And yet, sometimes in the church, in private, we are not always very nice to one another. We sometimes say cruel words and plot cunning schemes, and the wounds of this behaviour leave some very deep wounds. I also want to reveal this afternoon a secret about the Scottish Parliament, one which you occasionally keep very quiet. In the Scottish Parliament, you are sometimes very, very nice to one another. You are often tender and thoughtful and look out for one another, and in private often say words to each other which are incredibly kind. About a decade ago, I was at a conference attended by two MSPs from very different political parties who in public would have denounced each other in frightening terms. One of these MSPs suffered from a degenerative disease, and the other MSP looked after her colleague with the most remarkable care, and their conversation was marked by an intimacy which suggested deep friendship. The Scottish Church's parliamentary liaison officer who was with me that day was not in the least bit surprised. Apparently, this is very common behaviour. You see, the people of this Parliament and the people of the Church share something very fundamentally in common. We are human. When we are kind to each other, we grow, and when we hurt each other, we are diminished. We are all human. Whether in churches or parliaments, there is no escape from being human. I recently spoke to another politician. He was in a bad way, and a lot of his despondency derived from words which had been said by a colleague. He was really struggling. Perhaps you might say he needed a thicker skin. But you know, I would rather he didn't. I much preferred him being human. Because we are at our best when we are human. In the church, we are at our best when we are earthed and grounded and vulnerable and kind and human. And in politics, you are at your best when you are earthed and grounded and vulnerable and kind and human. So bless you this Holy Week. Another week in politics. Bless you in another week of the great adventure of being human. Thank you, Presiding Officer.
Thank you, Reverend Glover. Thank you.